types of votes and these types of narratives being put out there if you actually care about other people other than yourself and your family? I got mine. I don't care about everybody else. And that's an attitude that has got to change. We've got to have an attitude of civic engagement and that we are in this together. That's the whole reason we have government in the first place, is because we know that I'm a small guy. I can't protect myself against the biggest guy here. So we got together and we said, hey, guess what? You know, we together can fend off bigger people. And that's what we got together. We came up with rules. They were laws. And then now we're in an age in our world where we have democratic government, kind of, quote unquote, and trying to have a representative government. And with not just what, like I said, the war on women and all that stuff, but it's the pro-corporation bent that just keeps going on, and they keep buying our government, which gives us less of a voice. You know, if somebody can spend unlimited money in that speech, it's like having a 10,000 watt megaphone compared to a 10 watt megaphone of the people. And so they drowned out the voices of the people, and that is not, it's not one vote, you know, one voice anymore. It is, you know, in fact, I think there's like 8 or 10 major donors for all, you know, for more than half of the money into all the super PACs right now. And most of that money is going right to the Republican side. And it is nothing more than an assault on our democracy, on our ability to have a say in a representative government. And that's where I have my major issues.
Well, I really got you going.
Yeah, you did. You just got to get me going.
It doesn't take much to get any of us going.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be rude.
No,
I didn't
cool.
really.